Yeah!
Now there's Daisy and Jesse, fucking Bo and Luke Duke. Now you may think they're inbred, Hazzard County does too. You may think they're stupid, but they're just fucking fools. They wrecked their car and proved he had no license, you would too. They lied to have Daisy, and Cooter would too. Boss Hogg's already had her, and Roscoe will too. But Daisy's a dyke, and Jesse's just a fat pig. Bo's going bald, and Luke wears a wig. There's nothing wrong with having no fucking job, cause they're inbred and they're ugly fucking trailer trash log. They're always fucking running from the cops. It's amazing living at home, they never get caught.